Welcome back, everybody. Kyle here. Sitting in Big Red. Alright, so I'm in my backyard. I'm in my seatbelt. Gonna use my box blade for the first time. 6 foot box blade. Playing around back here. I need to put some sod rows. So let's see what happens. Like I said, it's my first time to do this. So just gonna try to move some dirt. Alright, here we go.
How that goes.
someone tells me. Starts, I'm just not used to it. probably left them on faces. Man, learning goes. mosquito. How's our mosquito already? How do we have mosquitoes already?
Thank you. All right, guys, that's going to do it for this video. We still got the big rolls of sod to put down. That's why we're leveling the ground. And also, I got 10 pallets of sod coming, smaller rolls. I think it's about 5,000 or 500 square foot. I think it's 5,000 square foot. I just know it's 10 pallets. Be doing that on Saturday, so I'll be sure to get some footage of that on Saturday. Here's the box blade in action with the action cam on the back of the tractor. So if you like these videos, make sure you subscribe, give us a like, and comment down below and share them with your friends. See you on the next one.